The celebration after the game. The cheering of the fans. The hugs. The kisses from the family. Yes. They're all priceless. But we forget the champion might have missed many Sundays, many anniversaries, birthdays. The champion called his wife crying that
Jesse
night.
Jesse Owens, Harrison Dillard, Bob Hayes, Carl Lewis, Maurice Greene, and Justin Gatlin himself.
Because he lost the game.
Close out Kobe Bryant's career with a win.
The champion is not only the champion to the eyes of the fans, he's also the hero of his family. His kids wear his name on the back of his jersey. His kids go to school and brag about the powerful last name of a champion. A few will experience it. A few will go in the history books. A few will be considered the greatest. Why do we like to watch our champions win? Why do we get emotional and cheer for them? Why do we feel something in our guts when we see him win? Why? Maybe. Just maybe. That champion. Just maybe lives already in us.